The problem that you need to format the disk before you can use it? This happens when you plug the external devices into PC. In this video, we are going to show you 6 ways to fix the issue. Before we get started, please subscribe our YouTube channel to explore more useful tech tips. The first method is to try different USB port or PC. Connect your drive to a different USB port or to another Windows PC for preliminary checking. If this doesn't work for you to fix the issue, try the following advanced solutions. The second method is by using scan and repair. Windows has default scan and repair function. To do this, right-click on the error drive, then go to Properties. Under Tools tab, click Check and then tap on Repair Drive. This will automatically scan and repair your drive. The third method is to update or reinstall the device driver. Press Windows plus X and choose Device Manager. Expand Disk Drives and right-click on your affected disk. Choose Uninstall Device and then restart the system. Alternatively, you can choose Update Driver and follow the wizard to check and install the driver update. You may also download updated disk driver from your drive manufacturer's support site and install it manually. The next one is to change drive letter. To do this, search Disk Management in Taskbar and then select Disk Management. In Disk Management, select and right-click on the volume for which you want to change or add a drive letter. And then select Change Drive Letter and Pass. To change the drive letter, select Change. To add a drive letter if the drive doesn't already have one, select Add. Select the new drive letter. Select OK. And then select Yes when prompted about how programs that rely on the drive letter might not run correctly. Using CHKDSK command is also a useful solution to fix the issue. Press the Windows key and type CMD. Open command prompt and select Run as administrator. In the CMD window, type CHKDSK H/F and hit Enter. Replace H with the drive letter of your external storage device. Then Windows will start checking and repairing disk errors and damage files. Wait for the process to finish. When it has finished, you can try again to read your USB, SD card, or external hard drive after restart your computer. If nothing helps fix the error, you need to format the disk. In case of data loss, we'll show you how to recover data from the error disk before you format it. To recover data, download and install Tenorshare 4DDIG on your computer. You can find the download link from the description. Connect the affected drive and 4DDIG should detect it instantly so that you can select it and then click Start to scan. The program will fast scan the drive to find lost data on it. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a safe location. After the data recovery, you can rest assured to format the disk by using this PC. Right-click on Disk and choose Format. Now click on Start and press OK on the pop-up window. Hopefully these methods can help you to fix format the disk error before you can use it. If you want to recover data from the affected disk, just try Tenorshare 4DDIG. Subscribe our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!